Hello, Chris Menard here. I have a great Teams video. This has to do with creating polling questions. I've already covered this once before, but when I covered it before, it was scheduling a meeting and then creating the polls before you start the meeting. Quick review of that. I have a meeting scheduled for a budget meeting coming up. You can double click or click it once to get to edit mode. I am the organizer. There's polls here, but if you didn't see it, you'd hit the plus symbol and click on polls. I'm just going to let this launch. Then you would come in here and create your polls. I'm going to close this. That is for a scheduled meeting. But what about a meeting that you either scheduled or you did a meet now, which I'm going to do, and you didn't have the questions set up prior to the meeting like I just did? So let's just pop into meet now and show you how this works. And again, this could be a scheduled meeting that you forgot to add polling to. Let me just join this meeting. Perfect. So I'm in the meeting. I want to point out in the Teams meeting controls, going from chat over, I do not see polls because I didn't set any up. You're not out of luck. You simply go to apps. It's going to show polls and it may show forms. Use polls. Opens up a task pane on the right. This is pretty easy. You've got three options up at the top here. New poll. Next to it is my recent. I haven't created any recently, but I would see them if I did. And then finally, these suggestions down here, and you can scroll through and look at them. I'm going to create a new poll. New poll. There are the five options you always have. I'm going to do multiple choice, one of the most popular. Put in a question. Let's just do yes, no. Actually, no, it doesn't mean yes and no. Desktop and laptop. Perfect. Save as draft if you don't want to launch it now. Watch over to the far right-hand side. So you can come in here and create polls on the fly in a meeting if you forgot to. When it's time to launch one, you just simply click on launch. Everyone in the meeting will see it. You go and vote. You hit submit. People can see the results, by the way. Done. And another quick reminder concerning polling. One of my favorite features is down at the very bottom right, the launch instant poll. You've got three different options. They're really all the same. It's just a matter of preference. But this is when you verbally ask a question and then you launch this poll. As an example, are you excited about our new accounting system rolling out? That is the question that I asked everyone. And then I can click here. And people can go and vote thumbs up, thumbs down. What I like about the instant poll is there is no submit. You just click an option because it's either yes or no, really. And then it stores it over here. My Microsoft Teams online training class is available along with three Excel classes, one Copilot class, and a OneNote class. Have a wonderful day. I appreciate your support of my channel. Thank you.